nearby tower. I'm climbing to the top. I'll throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing at the ledge in a church where people are saying, "My God, that stuff, she stood him up." No point in us remaining. We may as well go. As I get on my own, alone again, naturally. I think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright. As if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, knocked me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt all about God and His mercy. For if He really does exist, why? What do we do? What do we do? Looking back over the years, over anything else appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. My mother, God rest her soul, at 65 years old, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to starve without so badly broken, despite
I cried and cried.